Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how I converted my old storeroom into a study room for myself. So you can see in the picture the old storeroom. The two I did in a very low cost. First of all, I scrapped out all the old paint which is keep on getting out from the walls. Then again I repainted. I had little paint, older paint, so I repainted again there, that patches. And what next I did is, I just vacated all the materials and I washed thoroughly the room by turning off the main. And I bought three different color paints of 1 liter. And I started painting myself. I did nothing, just I thought to keep wall putty, but I didn't do that. It may be costing around more, so I did not do it. So I only did all this painting by myself, so no labor cost for me. Then again I painted a trunk box white so that I can store books. This all painter I had previously few paints, and I bought plants of three different types, you can see in the picture. And the only cost I bear is the paint, and I bought a few flower pots, and the amount is only taken to that. Next, you can see in the pictures how the transformation took place. Sorry. So you can see that the walls, it looks like totally they are. See here, you can see. This is our old clock which I removed and I placed on the wall, so it looks somewhat attractive. That's it guys, bye.